Everybody's having sex these days. Like, sex is going out of style. You know what I'm saying? Nobody's in love anymore. You know what I'm saying? Once upon a time, you had to meet both a girl's grandmothers before you could get it. You know what I'm saying? Nowadays, it's like, yo, you fall and slip and land. It's kind of loose.
You said that.
Population of wholesale suppliers that might as well land out flyers. Some girls nowadays give up faster than priors, and there's no love. Mama always told me from the age of 10, she can't be my girl if she can't be my friend. For things some gal love, man, just the money for spend. I'm hurt, my love. What about the youth stem? Well, love a breed of the girls, and still not care for the youth stem. Warm to the boots then, and they will make things go worse. Enough of them, they love and not use them. Fire for the bait them. I love choosing the girls, so friends can congratulate them. Rest and rate them, when them abusing the girls. Can't chat for boy, where you rape them. Before them will make you shoot it. Meanwhile, some gear anywhere the car is parking. Some only went secluded. Well, some gal put themselves on the market. Picture suited. Well, with the more expensive packages marking. Batches not included. Well, some boy shoot wild like machine gun Cupid. Just cause that one duped it. And still don't have no one to call their own. Don't you think that's kinda stupid? Well, from me know somewhere. And that's why them can't refuse it. And them think with them John every day of the week. Well, some fool better mind them lose it.
You said that you love me. Oh, what happened to the love? You said that you love me. Oh, what happened to the love?
One to them,
yeah. Yeah. Hey, yo, some take life for granted. Some don't understand it. The way we living is outlandish. Sex, they on a bandit. Sometimes I think, lay down with any type of female. Blame it on the drink, scream, I love you. Like it ain't an issue, then dish you. Wanna make love, but he can't kiss you. I wish you cats would understand procreation instead of using it for recreation. I mean, it's just my observation. Plenty of kids running around without their daddy. Plenty of hungry mothers tricking kids be looking shabby. And they only trying to make ends meet. Plenty of struggling mothers scrubbing toilets, scraping up the bottoms of their feet. What we need is more conscious people. Need to teach the world that children need you. And cats be acting feeble like they never knew the problems here. And on the real, this is a problem that we all share. Come on.
You said that you love me.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened to the love?
One getting a physical thing these days, you know.
You said that you love me. Oh, what happened to the love?
Lustful environment, lustful. Oh, some y'all let's alight amongst the altitude. Oh, some y'all get so right within their attitude. Why some y'all wanna walk down the multitude? Don't they know they're the mothers of? Respect to the ladies who care the youths, and all of the ladies who peer the youths. Single parents with no one to contribute. She going 5 months and over. All of the ladies will face the truth, even when belly bigger than a pumpkin fruit. And still no one there yet to contribute. She going 9 months and over. Why some parents don't hear the youths? Why some parents don't prepare the youths? And why some parents must fear the youths from a 10 years and over?
You said that you love me. Oh, what happened to the love?
Some people love physical things.